ma'am, an invitation here, ma'am, delivered by hand. And ma'am, you'll notice the stationery's engraved and very grand.
Petra, how too exciting, just when I need it. Petra, such elegant writing, so chic, your honey can read it. What do you think? Who can it be? Even the ink, no, he'll admit. Your present, just think of it, Petra, is currently in such a chateau, requested, etc., etc. Madame Leonora of, oh no! A weekend in the country.
We're invited.
What a horrible plot. A weekend in the country.
I'm excited.
No, you're not.
A weekend in the country, just imagine.
It's completely depraved.
A weekend in the country.
It's insulting.
It's engraved.
It's that woman, is that Anfield?
The actress.
Mother who, she may hope to make a charm film. But she's majesty thinks I would be such a fool as to weekend in the country.
How insulting.
And I've nothing to wear.
A weekend in the country.
The last place I'm going is there.
Guess what an invitation.
Guess who begins with an A. Felt, is that a relation to the decrepit Desiree?
Guess when we're asked to go, sir, see, sir, the date there. Guess where a fancy chateau, sir.
Guess two who's lying in wait, the setting your traps, fixing your face.
Darling, perhaps a change in pace.
Oh,
a
no.
Weekend in the country would be charming, and the air would be fresh.
A weekend with that woman.
In the country.
In the flesh.
I've some business with her mother.
See, it's business.
No doubt, but the business with her mother would be hardly the business I'd worry about.
Just a weekend in the country, smelling jasmine.
Watching little things grow.
A weekend in the country.
Go!
My darling will simply say no.
Oh!
A weekend.
How very amusing.
A weekend.
But also inept.
A weekend, of course, we're refusing.
Au contraire, you must accept.
Oh, no!
A weekend in the country.
But it's frightful.
No, you don't understand. A weekend in the country is delightful if it's planned. Wear your hair down and a flower. Don't just make up dressing white. She'll grow older by the hour and be hopelessly shattered by Saturday night. Spend a weekend in the country.
We'll accept it.
I had a feeling you would.
A weekend in the country. Yes! It's only polite that we should.
Good.
Well?
Have an intriguing little social item.
What?
Out of the Arnfeld family mess.
Well, what?
Merely a weekend, still I thought it might amuse you to know who's invited to go, this time with his fans.
You don't mean...
I'll give you three guesses.
She wouldn't.
Reduce it to two.
It can't be.
It nevertheless is...
Eggerman.
Rights go on for you.
Aha!
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 Weekend in the country, we should try it.
How are we being asked?
A weekend in the country, peace and quiet.
We'll go masked.
A weekend in the country.
I'm invited, they'll consider it us.
Weekend in the country, I'm delighted.
Oh my god.
And the shooting should be pleasant if the weather's not too rough. Happy birthday, it's your present.
But
you haven't been getting out nearly enough. And a weekend in the country,
it's perverted.
Like my quiver and bow.
A weekend in the country.
It's exactly 2:30 we go.
We shall.
I'm getting the car and we're motoring down.
It's uncertain you're and I'm staying in town.
Go back, my sweet,
we
will.
I should forget everything white.
Mom, it's wonderful news.
I'm sure it's all right.
We're going to
refuse.
We are
going
to need to
charm.
Champagne and caviar.
We're off on our way. What a beautiful day for a
weekend in the country.
How amusing.
How delightfully
droll. A weekend in the country.
While we're losing our control. A weekend in the country, how enchanting, on the manicure lawns. A weekend in the country, with the panting and the yawns. With the crickets and the pheasants, and the orchards and the hay. With the servants and the peasants, we'll be laying our plans while we're playing croquet. For a weekend in the country, so inactive that one has to lie down. A weekend in the country,
companion, not know whom they serve. He
with rain to soft and with white, with suffer the season and damages risen enough for a weekend in the country. How amusing, how delightfully droll. A weekend in the country, how amusing, how droll. A weekend in the country, how enchanting, on the manicure lawns. A weekend in the country, with the panting and the yawns. With the crickets and the pheasants, and the orchards and the hay. With the sermons from the peasants. We'll be laying our plans while we're playing croquet. For a weekend in the country, so inactive, no one has to lie down. A weekend in the country, we're twice as excellent as a dozen.